Hi everyone, Alejandro here with Autel Robotics. It's time to unbox the new Autel Robotics Evo. Welcome to the flight deck. The Autel Robotics Evo is our first compact folding drone equipped with a 4K Ultra HD 60 frames per second camera, housed on a 3-axis stabilized gimbal with an included 32GB U3 MicroSD card already inserted and a 4300 milliamp hour LiPo battery. Let's take a look inside. Evo's compact design allows for a small footprint when storing. We can deploy the arms by unfolding the top arms first and then the bottom arms. We will need to remove the protective plastic from the aircraft before our first flight. Next, the remote controller. Engineered with the same compact design in housing a 3.3-inch OLED screen, you can receive live video feed and critical flight data without the need of a mobile device. Unfold the hand grips and lift up the mobile device holder. There are also two antennae to unfold. Take care not to force or apply pressure when rotating. Now the charger and AC power cord, used to charge your aircraft's battery and remote controller. The power supply has a built-in USB port used for charging the remote controller, and yes, you can even charge your mobile device from here. The small accessories include a pair of spare propellers, two on-the-go or OTG cables used for Android devices, a micro USB OTG cable, and a USB-C OTG cable. You will need to supply your own lightning cable if you're using an Apple device. We also have a USB to micro USB cable used to connect from the charger to the remote controller. Finally, we have a quick start guide, safety information, and a packing list. To download a digital version of the Evo user manual, head over to the download sections of our website. We are excited to see what you can do with the power of Evo. Don't forget to share your world. Tag us at Autel Robotics, #evolutionofflight. Thanks for watching, and so long from the flight deck.